Hello everyone, Cappy Dude here again, and today we're gonna be playing another Let's Play Last of Us. And where we last left off, if I remember correctly, we were at our Tommy's little like establishment or like you know rebuilding of like a town, and he was an ex Firefly, and he told us that they would be here. So hopefully the Fireflies are still here, and we can get the cure to mankind. You know, okay. Ready, and you know, society could try to return back to normal.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Cool, let's see what we got here.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
Cool, we found a flamethrower. Okay. Grab some parts there. And then... ooh, some medicine. Anything here? Nope, nothing here. Sutter's and upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
What is this?
Come back.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their life.
How many people you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
I'll stay with Callus.
Oh, whoa.
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Well, we got infected. That's not good. I got this guy. Sweet, okay. Got him. How many others? Okay, that's a lot for just one guy. But luckily, Joel can take them on, so. Shut up. Holy shit, we almost got caught. Gonna reload this, but I'm not gonna use it.
Come on. that.
There we go. Perfect.
I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Oh, that's cute.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
Scoot back.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right. Let's try that gate.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Looks like we have to find an opening for this gate. So, alright, got some material here.
Wonder how long you held out.
Oh, never mind. I thought we could somehow go there. Come on, you fucker, come on. Ah, I missed. Shit. Damn it. Nothing like a good old shotgun. Oh shit, were these fireflies? I'm guessing that was the guy named Joe. So. Oh shit. I'm guessing these were fireflies or either the college students. They must have been here a long time. There was a fucking bloater. Alright. Okay, well. I don't get how my bow and arrow did not kill that one clicker. I should have killed him in a one shot. I don't get it. Around here we can use. Any resources? No? Okay. Alright, well, we should probably get out of here. But, that's one more check. There we go. Nothing over here. Nothing over here, nothing over here, nothing over here. Okay, yeah, let's go.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Alright. Connect this generator to the wire, and then we should be all good. Now we just gotta activate it. Or just charge up, you know.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Get all through.
Awesome. Yeah.
Gooch.
Those clickers. I think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Sure, that does actually make sense. Oh, that's the building. Sweet. Okay. Oh, we can't climb this truck.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around. They do it.
Do what?
I think it'll hurt.
No, it would probably just draw some blood. It don't hurt.
They vaccinated us at school. It sucked.
Here we go.
Fireflies! Everybody kind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
If we definitely use more range. Alright, yeah, I think we're all set.
That should help us out.
Oh, yeah. It will. Alright. I saw this door over here, so...
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not.
Oh, shit.
Stay close.
Hold on, I'm gonna reload this. You want to get Ellie? There we go.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Tape recorder? What's playing?
We lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
So, looks like the fireflies just moved out, I guess. Keep searching. Maybe we can find a clue on like where like they possibly went. The guy in the tape recording didn't say like where exactly they are going, so like surely there's gotta be like something like to tell us like where they like at least relocated them, you know. What is this? Oh, an x-ray of a clicker? Or, I mean, there's cordyceps growing out of this hole, so. Oh, it's just monkeys.
At least it ain't clickers.
Research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's keep searching, we'll find something.
Firefly pendant? Let's go. We don't have any more weapons for you. That's gonna be really useful. Oh, this door's closed. Here. Damn. It's already dead.
You're looking for the Fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What?
Oh shit.
Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. Oh shit, we got company.
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, bitch. Step closer. What are you waiting for?
Keep an eye out!
All right.
Come on. I don't know if this guy's gonna budge. Oh, he's still there. Come on.
Keep him busy.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Well, that's one way to get him to die. Damn. I like how I'm standing, like, point blank to a fucking, like nail bomb and I see him. Oh, you fucker. Oh, shit. Nice job, Ellie. Shit, I'm actually gonna die.
Whoa.
Shit, okay.
Ellie, cover me!
Yeah!
Okay. Shit. How the fuck did I miss that? Dude, what the fuck? Okay. Dude, how did I miss that headshot? That didn't... Okay, whatever. Let's keep going. Dude, my aim sucks ass today. Holy shit. Wow, I wasted like so many fucking bullets. Bitch, you gotta be fucking kidding me, okay. Alright. Fuck, dude. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, you fucker.
Here.
Oh, thanks, Ellie. You're the best. Alright, let's get out of here.
You asshole!
That looks bad. Damn.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move!
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. All right, you ready? One, two, three.
Pull! Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel?
How are we doing?
Fine.
Can you
help? You're not
handle?
Fucking fine, dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Jesus. Come on, move! Shit.
I see you. Come on, man.
All right. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie.
God damn it.
Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on out. You wanna do this the hard way? You bitch!
Headshot. Got him.
We gotta get you out of here.
Oh, you can see the blood on the deck. Damn, he's bleeding out bad.
You're not okay, Joel!
That's what I'm saying.
Come on! Move it! There's no one here. Hurry! You're doing good. Just keep at it. Get through these double doors. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Come on, Joel, you're almost there.
Joel!
Oh shit! Guys on top, guys on top. Ah, damn it.
The kid's got a gun!
Watch
out! Hey!
Oh shit! Shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your arm around me. Alright. Let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
We made it.
Fuck. Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
Let's see. Wow, that was pretty bad. Joel getting impaled. That's what I meant. Let's see. How much are we on time, guys? Let's see. 30 minutes. Well, I think I'm gonna cut the episode here, and we'll just pick off right here next time on our next Let's Play. So thank you guys for watching, and hopefully Joel is okay, but you have to stick around to see if he is. Alright, catch you guys next time. See ya.